Piece by piece, an entirely new LaGuardia Airport is taking shape before our very eyes as new terminals, concourses, parking garages, and roadways are replacing an old and antiquated airport that was reviled by passengers. You can see and experience the progress yourself as 75% of the new LaGuardia, with its sleek and modern exterior, is already open to the public, a manifestation of what is to come. In June of 2020, we welcomed passengers to the extraordinary new Terminal B Arrivals and Departures Hall, a $4 billion project developed in partnership with LaGuardia Gateway Partners. On the opposite side of the airport, Delta is moving forward on its $4 billion Terminal C, where a second new Arrivals and Departures Hall will open in spring 2022. A whole new LaGuardia Airport will set the gold standard for the nation, a 21st century airport with a 21st century customer experience. Entering Terminal B, the first thing you'll notice is the spacious, light-filled building that is 50% larger than the dark and crowded Central Terminal built in 1964 to serve far fewer passengers. The new terminal is uplifting with large-scale permanent artworks commissioned in consultation with the Public Art Fund that convey the spirit of New York to visitors from around the country. At the center of the departures level, Sarah Z's floating sculpture is a monumental globe featuring 900 photos of the sky over New York. Along the largest interior wall in the terminal, Laura Owen's tiled mural is a fantasia of New York icons embedded in a billowy skyscape. Terminal B is beautiful, and it's also functional. Greatly expanded ticket counters and ample self-service kiosks add significant capacity and make for quicker check-in. Security is faster and more efficient with 3 times as many lanes as the old terminal, and cutting-edge technology for baggage screening and body scanning. After security, you'll discover a plaza on the terminal's top floor with shops and restaurants featuring iconic local brands that bring you the best of New York, from grab-and-go options to sit-down dining. An array of shops will offer everything from books to Legos to fashion to products made here in Queens. Artist Yepa Hine's interactive sculptures adorn the plaza with fanciful benches and playful mock balloons along the ceiling. At the center of the plaza, you can marvel at the laser light show projected on a floor-to-ceiling curtain of water featuring images of New York and seasonal shows, the only installation of its kind in any airport in the nation. Spacious and thoughtfully designed restrooms with touchless features are located throughout the terminal, as well as family restrooms and pet relief areas. A new sky bridge, providing striking views of the city as planes maneuver beneath on vastly expanded taxiways, will take you to the new Eastern Concourse, with more shops, restaurants, and an indoor park. When flying into the new Terminal B, you'll find an all-new arrival experience, including 9 new and expansive baggage carousels to comfortably accommodate even the busiest travel days. Passengers looking for a cab will find the taxi queue is clearly identified, sheltered from the elements, well-lit, and features a brand new and efficient loading system. At the other end of the terminal, a short walk down a spacious corridor leads to the shared ride app-based vehicle wait area inside the Terminal B parking garage, with cutting-edge technology to quickly match up customers with drivers. An entirely new airport roadway system that will move vehicles to and from the terminals more efficiently is 95% complete. In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, the new terminal meets unprecedented challenges with comprehensive attention to safety protocols and touchless technology from the front doors through check-in, concessions, restrooms, and airline gates. Terminal B is the biggest step yet towards a whole new LaGuardia, which will be joined by a new Western Concourse at Terminal B, Delta's new Terminal C, a central hall connecting Terminals B and C, 72 gates across 6 new concourses in 2 terminals, 9.2 miles of new streamlined roadway network. New Terminals B and C at LaGuardia, a new flagship Terminal A at Newark Liberty International Airport, and soon a transformed global hub at JFK International represent our new standard in airports, best in class compared with what you'll find anywhere else in the world. Welcome to a whole new LaGuardia Airport.